Have you ever been broken?
Okay, so when you think of the word rebuild, when you hear rebuild, what do you think about?
I think about a something being built or a twin being built or something. Or if a hurricane damaged your house, you could build it again.
To me, rebuild means to bring something back that was dead, that was destroyed, that was crumbling, to put structure back, to put life back, to raise it from the dead almost. That's what I think about when I hear rebuild means to go from destroyed to fit, from desolate to filled, from empty to full of life.
Okay, so when you hear the word rebuild, what comes to mind?
Well, first of all, rebuild is to start over, to start afresh, to start anew. When I hear that, that's the way it comes to mind. Put the past behind and just press forward and start all over again.
And we've decided in the youth ministry for the year 2010 to 2011, we're going to move forward with the theme of rebuilding. So what do you think about that? How do you think that that can be used to help our young people in the parish?
Well, I think it's a good thing to rebuild, seeing what our country is going through and the pressures that put on the young people. I think it's a good thing to encourage them to focus and realize whatever mistakes they have made, put that behind them and rebuild their lives and move forward.
When I say the word rebuild, what comes to your mind?
Rebuild again.
Anything else? When you hear rebuild, what do you think about?
And rebuild. Well, to me, it means to build and do the best you can to make it better. You want to be looking for better. So rebuild. We should do our best to rebuild. Pick up all the pieces and have it put together and in the right place, the right direction, and just rebuild. Start all over again.
When I think of rebuild, I think of like making a completely new structure out of something old. Like a dominant spirit, you make it old out of a much more contract and happy spirit. Or like a new person.
And so for some of you, the young ones amongst us, right? How can I be a part of it? That doesn't make any sense to me. I don't make hundreds of dollars, I don't make thousands of dollars. But the thing you can do is, you can be a part of all of the programs that Christ the King offers. You can join the Interpretive Mind Dance Team. You can join then quiet. You can join whatever else there is. Because where people in the community see you taking advantage of what Christ.
When I say the word rebuild, what comes to mind?
It's talking about building again. Apparently you have an existing structure and you want to, like the word says, rebuild. Or it always says to me to do again. So it's talking about doing something again.
When you hear the word rebuild, what comes to mind?
Fearfully and wonderfully made.